afternoon.
Good afternoon.
Please, have you registered for PVC?
PVC? What is PVC?
Permanent voter's card.
Voter's card? No, I don't need it. So that's the reason you're wasting our time.
Come. See, this country needs young youth like you to vote for the right person. You need this PVC, my brother. You need it.
We don't need PVC.
We don't have time to waste. This country is gone already. Don't stop telling us about PVC. See, if you want to do your PVC, go and do your PVC alone.
My brother, see, this PVC is very important. Without this PVC, you can't vote. And you have to vote for the right person.
I vote and I vote. Oh, we're not going. It concerns me.
See, my brother, hold on. You must collect this PVC.
I must collect this PVC.
I said you must collect this PVC.
Are you okay?
You are not
serious. Come back here. If you move your step from there, I will beat you.
You what?
You said? Somebody.
If you move a step from there, I will beat you. I will disconnect your bone. I will break your bone.
You're not rich.
You'll beat you.
Do you want to collect this PVC or not?
I don't know.
I don't want.
No.
Alec. Anek, give them their portion.
Anek, it's okay.
Are you collecting this PVC or not?
We'll collect.
Now you are behaving like a real citizen of this country. Say, I'm not a lazy youth.
I'm not a lazy youth.
You must vote.
Yes, sir.
Whether you like it or not, you must vote.
I must vote.
Give me your phone. When you want to collect your PVC, we'll give you back your phone.